30-year-old Valo Alexander of Paybush Babano, who is self-employed, was returning a customer's bike when he slammed into the back of this car. Alexander sustained serious injuries, and according to reports, his legs were fractured. Alexander was conscious, however, and responded to those who were talking to him while on the stretcher.
He's an electrician. He fixes up bikes, he repairs different things, and he was dropping his bike for the customer, and that happened to him.
Oh, that's a customer's bike?
Yeah.
Okay, so he operates his business in Paybush?
Yeah, electrician.
Okay. Right. And that's where he lives as well?
That's where he lives as well, yeah.
So he's a self, good for himself,
self-employed? He's self-employed.
Okay.
He's a electrician. He fixes up bikes, auto mechanics, he does everything. That's his job right there.
Alexander has been a motorcyclist for 10 years, and his brother says this is the first time he has been involved in a vehicular accident. This has prompted the sibling to call on motorists in general to exercise greater caution when using the roads.
The drivers on the road, they should really pay attention to what they're doing, because I am a rider as well, and that same accident that happened, I avoid that several times, and I actually was in an accident exactly like that.
The accident occurred at 12 p.m. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.